I'm Josh Parsons, and I am PepsiCo's potato and oat breeding lead.
Potatoes are kind of like apples in that there are thousands of varieties. Think about walking through an apple orchard where you can choose from Golden Delicious, Macintosh, Honeycrisp. Josh Parsons' job is to breed new varieties of potatoes. Potatoes that are better for farmers to grow and continue to be of the highest quality and have the great taste people expect.
So Frito-Lay's potatoes that become Lay's. Ultimately, a farmer grows potatoes and that ends up in your bag of Lay's. But it's not quite that simple because most of the varieties that go into that are proprietary varieties. For Frito-Lay North America, most of those varieties are developed here in Round Meadow, Wisconsin. We don't do any genetic modifications. It's traditional breeding, but we use modern tools to help us do that. To cross potatoes, the potatoes flower. There's a yellow anther, and you pull the anther off, and you can vibrate out pollen. And all you do is you take the pollen on a microscope slide or a little tube or a spoon, and you touch it to another flower, and you just made a potato cross. It may or may not be successful, but you just crossed them. Do that a couple thousand times, and you have yourself a breeding program.
Using data and modern technology, Josh and the team spend years cultivating new varieties that can help farmers and PepsiCo in their operations, like potatoes that can be more disease-resistant, especially as farmers face challenges from the changing climate.
Positive agriculture, sustainable farming is core to what we do. And as a breeding team, we spend a lot of time talking about how we can ensure that our varieties are more sustainable than the ones that came before them. I was sent some potato chips from the manufacturing run of my first variety, and I will tell you, that was the best potato chip I ever had.